We both on Polygon, it's polygamy. Hey girl, why are you mad at me? We both on pixelated polygamy. Hey girl, why are you mad at me? We both on animated polygamy. We both love things that'll never exist. So please girl, just give me a kiss. I can never really cheat on the one that I heart, but I admit that I still fall in love with the art. The characters off of these Nintendo carts, the 2D beauties who I loved at the start. Anime girls too, well actually mainly. My otaku-ness really seems ungainly. Probably lucky that my girl don't main me for loving low weepy shoujo so plainly. She's just is enamored of the digital type, bishonen so hot they can't exist in life. And if it's not Elric then maybe Tamaki, and it take a lot more than that to shock me. Me, I'm in love with impossible moxie, kinda like hers, I guess the fate has mocked me. Don't need a dream girl when she's the one who seems like she rose from the rising sun. Hey girl, why are you mad at me? We both on Polygon, it's polygamy. Hey girl, why are you mad at me? We both on pixelated polygamy. Hey girl, why are you mad at me? We both on animated polygamy. We both love things that'll never exist. So please girl, just give me a kiss. But I still find my mind drawn to the design. My brain chimes at the outlines looking so fine. And though the super ego regains mind control back, that sorta looks moe with that final 8-tech. I play through her story if you catch my drift, just to catch another glimpse at that bare midriff. Wait, didn't I do this on Chojo and Shonen? But this time I play with all the cards I'm holding. Like I said, we both share the same passions for, probably why we can't act rational. She gets the host club if I get the hot springs. Hard to complain when both of us got things. If we could live in-game or an anime series, we'd still be together, I can see that clearly. My in-game look would be a little more fresh. Hope that she stays the same, cause she's already the best. Hey girl! So please girl, just give me a kiss.